Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Coco, Coach Coco, and I love volleyball so much so my channel is filled with tips, tricks, hacks, and anything you could ever need to know about volleyball. So I've gotten a ton of questions, and I mean a ton of questions, about how to increase your vertical. Now, I have been one of those people that when I started first playing volleyball, I was just so lucky to have a naturally high vertical, but that is not always the case with everyone. I see that a lot of people want to learn how to approach the ball better and learn how to jump higher, and that is a very, very popular question here on YouTube. So I was lucky enough to find some clips that I think can really, really explain how to increase your vertical and some of the exercises that you should. So when it comes to increasing your vertical, I've gotten a ton of messages talking about how do I increase my vertical? I want to jump higher, Coco. I want to be able to spike. I want to be able to hit the ball. And I'm going to talk to you today about some ways that you can increase your vertical. Now, there is one thing that I want you to know. Some of these tips and exercises are really just guidance for you to learn how to strengthen your legs, but it's not always promised. We see over the internet all the time different products that are proven to, I'm making air quotes, proven to increase your vertical, and that's simply not exactly true. The best thing that you can do is increase your strength in your legs, be able to learn more about your approach, and that's the way that you can increase your vertical. So we need to start working on strengthening your legs, ankles, and learning more about your approach. I always talk about the approach. Vertical training is a must when you are working on your approach, especially when you're in that first stage of learning about it. So the number one exercise, or number one, is squat jumps. So this exercise works on their quadricep muscles in your legs and helps you learn how to be more grounded. So these are some exercises that you can do at home, especially if you know that you're at home and maybe you're not practicing right now, your season's over, or even if you're in your season right now. This is something you can do at home, is doing some squat jumps. We want to make sure that our knees are not going past our feet and we're not leaning with too much weight on our knees, because we don't want to have knee issues or increased knee issues. So make sure you have a lot of space around you before you have to do these exercises, and make sure that you have a lot of water so that way we can condition the right way. The next exercises, I do this for my players all the time, which are tuck jumps. Tuck jumps are a great way to help you strengthen your legs quickly. I love doing this with my players. It can help you strengthen the legs very fast and simulate the jumping motion, especially if you don't have a net. Like, I know a lot of you guys don't have a net at home, and this is a great way for you to go ahead and get ready for the jumping motion, because nothing is like jumping to hit a volleyball and feeling the soreness after, I'm telling you. Number three are box jumps. Now, this you would have specialized equipment for, but they do this a lot at training facilities. We often see it because it's easy to conduct and train, and especially in stations. So box jumps just has a higher altitude of an item, and you're jumping with right form to be able to jump on that item. And what this is to simulate, you know, jumping at a higher level. So those are the three sample exercises that you can do to grow.
Did you like this video? I hope that these clips really helped explain what I'm talking about when I say increase your vertical. It's something that takes a while, and it's not something that's gonna happen overnight. So I don't want you to think it's gonna happen overnight. You have to continue practicing. And I know that right now with what's going on, all we have is time to practice. So use that time wisely or not. But I want you to be able to see some of the exercises that you can do even from home that can help you increase your vertical over time. So please like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.